the Kids Cooking Network at Tarbell's in Phoenix, Arizona.
Hi, I'm Peyton.
And I'm Ava.
And this is the Kids Cooking Network.
Today we're here with Chef Mark.
Thank you for having us here today, Chef Mark.
Thank you. This is great.
All right, so can you tell us a little about what we're going to be making?
Yes, today we're going to make vegetarian lettuce wraps, Asian style. And we're going to do that and pop up the flavor just a little bit. You want to know what's in the dressing?
Absolutely.
So we have a little bit of hot sauce, we have a little bit of olive oil, some Arizona honey, and some soy sauce and sesame seeds.
Yum.
Let's make it.
All right.
Ready?
You're
going to start attack. You do the whisk and you do the pour,
all right?
Just pour it on in there.
All right.
I stir it up. Ava, you got it? A little bit of hot sauce. A little more hot sauce. Let's spice it up, all right? Let's spice this thing right up.
And the olive oil?
And the sweetness, of course. You always want a little bit of that to take off the edge of the saltiness. All right. Cool. We have that. Now let's start building our lettuce wraps.
All right.
Do you want to just grab some of that slaw?
There we go.
Some cilantro. Very
and
nice.
Some carrots.
With a bit of chive. To give it a little bit of this and a little bit of that, if you know what I mean.
There we go.
All right.
Yum.
All right, now what I want you to do is spoon some of that dressing right over there. You got that, Ava? You got it.
While she's getting that dressing on, can you tell us a little about what inspired you to become a chef?
Well, you know, I love to eat, and I always did. So I figured if I learned how to cook, I could eat what I wanted, I could eat when I wanted it, and I could eat as much as I wanted.
Smart.
Yes. We're almost
there
ready. Thanks, Ava.
It
Expert job. Thank you so much. All right, now let's give it a whirl. Just
All
roll
right.
it up like you would a sushi roll.
All right, here's our healthy sushi.
Healthy afternoon snack. Easy, you got it? You did it, oh my gosh.
It's so good.
I can hear the crunch.
It's delicious and super easy, super healthy.
Yes.
Perfect
super.
After school snack, right, Ava? Yeah.
She's like all over that one. Big mouthful here.
What do you think, Ava?
Delicious.
Yes. I love it.
Super easy. We can make it after school.
Yes, you can.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
It was such a pleasure. And I'm Peyton.
And I'm Ava.
And thank you for watching the Kids Cooking Network.
Thanks for watching the Kids Cooking Network.